So I'm Andrea Minano. I am a PhD student in geography at the University of Waterloo. So my PhD research will be on 3D visualization of climate change impacts and dealing with lots of data, creating stories out of the data that you're processing, and also showing it to different kinds of audiences. When you hear the news, climate change seems like a very distant issue, something that affects people elsewhere that may not affect you personally, your neighborhood, or your community. So what visualizations do is that you're essentially painting a picture and you're actually showing people, well, this is what could happen to your community. I currently sit in on committees at the federal level, so I particularly advise the federal government on flood management across the country and on different initiatives that they're thinking about. So that's really rewarding because you see the immediate impact that what you are doing, what you're studying, is actually helping out Canadians as a whole. When you develop a research project, there is opportunity for that to make an impact in the real world and in real world decisions. You find the solution, it works for a certain group of people, but hopefully finding something that will eventually make it to policy change that can impact many other communities. What is very important, I think, in research is to be very open to the criticism that communities may have and use that to your advantage to craft research that will actually help them in the long run. And if you're afraid of going in, at least for me, if you're afraid of going in, you risk producing research results that are not going to answer questions that people are experiencing. I think that there's a lot to explore. And if we can make people's jobs easier in the government, that would be excellent. I think if you don't do the research, then you'll never know.